Thank you for showing up for this interview. You had just your first game with Lekrings against Falun. From an outside perspective, it was a clear victory for Sweden. How was it on the court to play for you?
Of course, we can compare the levels about these two teams, like Falun and Lekrings, and the game speedness, what they play usually in the Swedish High League and what is the Latvian like game speedness. Of course, they were quite favorite on this game, but still, I think we play quite bad game today, and the first 5 minutes was really terrible beginning of the game, like that make a shock for our team, and then we start to play a little bit better and better every minute, and but that was maybe main thing why result was so big, like 14 against one.
And if you look a bit ahead into the future, what do you think is important for the for Latvian floorball to catch up to Sweden, Finland and other top nations? Because you have always been close also with the national team, but what do you think are the next steps, what you should do?
The first, I think the Latvian players should go out from the country and play in Sweden or Finland, some not maybe, if not in the league, then in the first division teams, and like try to get the game speedness like they have in the Sweden and Finland. If we can do it, then we can start to challenge with them a little bit better, because now in the game the worst thing was that our like thinking on the field is a little bit slower than they do, and that is the main thing, I think, because in the physical shape we can be so good they are, how they are, and I think there is no problem. Maybe the technical skills and the thinking speedness of the game.
And maybe if you could share from a junior perspective, are there a lot of juniors playing floorball in Latvia? Is there something coming up?
It's like hard to say now, because last junior championships they weren't so good like they were in the from beginning 2001st year was first junior championship. Then Latvian team get fourth place in the world championship there in 2005, I think. We get fourth again. Then that year's juniors was better, but now there is like some big gap, I think, between the league players and juniors. But I think the next best juniors in Latvia will be after some 4 or 5 years, then, which has started to play from 6 years old, and now they are growing up. And I think that could be the first like. Junior team who can fight maybe for the medal in the World Championship.
Thank you very much for your perspective and all the best for the rest of the tournament. Thank you.